You probably already recycle many things at home, such as milk jugs, but I bet you don't know one of the best reasons to continue to recycle milk jugs. Plastic containers are made from natural gas in many cases. What that means is you put it in a trash bin, it goes away. We never get to use that energy or that material again. Put it in your recycling bin, we get to share that energy and all of that material again and again. And besides those types of containers, milk jugs, there are many other containers around your house that you probably don't know can be recycled. If in doubt, look at plastic containers and check for a neck. Containers that have a neck can be recycled in many cases. Again, it's important you check with your local community recycling organization because not everything can be recycled everywhere. And don't just look in your kitchen. Look in the bathroom, in the basement. Look in your garage. There are many plastic containers that have a neck that can probably be recycled. One of the other things that you can do is to start buying products in bulk. Products like I have over here. When you buy them in bulk, it means that you make fewer trips to the store because you have more things on hand. Fewer trips means you use less energy, you save money. And when you buy in bulk, you also, in many cases, get products that come in what's called flexible packaging. This flexible plastic packaging weighs a lot less than more standard traditional packages. If it weighs less, it takes less energy to transport it from point A to point B. Less energy means we waste less energy, and it means we all save money in the long run. So it's essential to continue to look at how we can do more recycling. It's better for the environment, and frankly, it's better for all of our pocketbooks as well. I'm Bob Lillienfeld. Thank you.